fantastic to have you here tonight. Have you enjoyed tonight's festivities?
I've had an amazing time. It was mind-blowing, actually, the review. Totally funny, brilliant performances. It was a really fitting celebration and an amazing turnout. And I really hope it raises lots of money. I mean, the theatre's doing such brilliant stuff, but it can only help if it goes, you know, from strength to strength with that extra funding. I've been going to the theatre since I was really young. I feel really lucky to have done that, and I just feel there's just an innate thrill about being, it's so simple as an art form. It's, you know, just being in a room with other people collectively experiencing something, and there's a sort of pact you'll make and a spell that can get cast, and it's sort of I think you, it's something about being all being changed simultaneously, collectively, as a community is a very addictive and exciting experience. I'm filming later this summer with Ian McKellen, in fact, who is doing a film called A Slight Trick of the Mind about a very elderly Sherlock Holmes.
Where do you fit into that? Who are you playing in that?
I play a mysterious woman from his past, who was involved in, well, it's kind of hard to explain. It's a sort of a case from his past that haunts him. Yeah.
Well, I mean, Sir Ian hosting tonight, such a fantastic actor with an amazing legacy of stage and screen work. How excited were you to work with him, and how important is it to see faces like him supporting venues like this?
I'm so thrilled to be working with him. I mean, he's a very, very wonderful actor, wonderful man. And I think you can't really put a value on having the visual support of someone like Ian and all the people who are involved tonight on this theatre. I guess it just draws people attention to the building and the work that's being done here, and I guess gives it a glow and a sort of a status that people go, oh, well, if Ian McKellen's interested, then surely there must be something worth seeing here, and maybe they'll come in the door in a way they wouldn't have before. So, yeah, it's wonderful to have him here.